A Melbourne community is in shock this morning after a young boy was run over by a truck. The tragic accident happened right in front of their eyes.
It's a tragedy far too close to home. A five-year-old boy killed when hit by a reversing truck out the front of his home in Melbourne's outer west.
Any death is quite traumatic for any family, especially when it involves such a young child.
Paramedics tried to revive the child, but he couldn't be saved. The truck's driver, a 45-year-old man, is believed to be a family member and is assisting police.
At this stage, obviously, the matter is under investigation, but we believe that there are family members involved.
Well, apparently, the little boy was hiding underneath the truck, so he didn't know. He just didn't know. He's got to live with this for the rest of his life.
Neighbours say the family had only recently moved in.
But they had a party there yesterday. There were streamers up everywhere in the birthday party. It was for the little fellow, I don't know.
Police are appealing for witnesses to help piece together the moments leading up to the accident. It's a timely reminder for caution on suburban roads, the boy's death taking the number of pedestrians killed in Victoria so far this year to 39, 12 more than the same time last year. Alicia Morrison, 10 News.